So we're going to start this from seated position or seiza position, sitting straight up. Alright. So we're going to come up, bring our toes under us, sit back on our toes. Nice stretch through your toes. If you haven't done the toe stretch before, this can get kind of deep, so watch your weight as it varies going back and forth. Step forward, the foot. Flatten out the rear right foot. Lean forward into a low lunge. Pushing forward with the hip flexor here. Chest up, abs are engaged, embraced. We're gonna flow back into a hamstring stretch. Toes come up. Ooh, I'm tight already today. I'm stretching. Forward and right beside the foot, twist it up. Bring the hand down, collapse the leg for a pigeon. Hip and butt again. Hands in front of the pigeon leg. Palms push back into the toes, push the leg back, downward dog. Pushing the heels back to the ground as far as you can get them, towards the ground. A little bend in the knee. Drop the knees down. Sit back again. Another toe stretch. Toes are connected to your knees, so you may feel some relief in your knees if you've had your toes tightened like this. Now they're open. Forward with the right leg this time into a low lunge, chest up, leaning forward, abs are engaged, keeping your core nice and straight. Push back into a hamstring stretch. Toe up, again on your rear toes. So again, you get a toe stretch back here, hamstring stretch here. Come back forward for a twist to the sky. Palm to the sky, one palm down, one palm to the sky. Come down, break the leg down for a pigeon. Sit on weight. Back into the hip and butt area. Hands on the floor, pushing back into the rear toes, right leg goes back, downward dog again. Down, sit back up again, chest nice and high, nice lines, a little bit quicker this time, stepping forward with the left leg, to a low lunge, flattening out the rear foot, hip flexor stretch, pushing back to hamstring stretch, and toes in the back. Forward for a twist. Break down the leg for a pigeon. Hands. Switch the leg back for a down dog. Break down the knees again. Back. Step forward for the lunge. Back for a hamstring stretch. Forward for a twist. Break down the leg. pigeon. And stay home. Push back. Down dog. Ntense hip stretch. You can do it once or twice a day. Take your time, it only takes 5 minutes. Before this, I would do morning glory to get your movement on, get some mobility, get your blood flowing, then do the hip stretch. Or if you just need to and you're tight, do the hip stretch on its own. Works either way. This is Coach DC of the Ntense Hip Flow.